Chief Minister B.S. Yeddurappa's decision to constitute development corporations for Kandugola and Veershaiv Lingayat communities has put the government in spot, as almost every social group now wants a separate welfare board. Dakshin Karnatak district has witnessed a steady decline in HIV/AIDS cases since the last several years. The government has disallowed the Raj Rajeshwari Medical College and Hospital from admitting MBBS students in the second round of seat allotment by a central government agency. After the Directorate of Urban Land Transport banned traffic on Bengaluru's popular road, Church Street, during weekends for 5 months, under the Clean Air Street initiative, now DALT is planning to expand it to other major roads of the city. In a bid to facilitate reservations for festival special trains, the Southwestern Railways has decided to extend operations of PRS centers at 7 locations in the Bengaluru division. The Karnataka Cabinet approved hotspot at the headquarters of the newly proposed Vijayanagar district, the 31st in the state. In a bid to pay tribute and to recognize works and contribution made by legendary singer S.P. Balasubramaniam, the University of Mysore has announced a study chair in the late artist's name. The government has put irrigation and drinking water projects on high priority.